contrary to common belief, it's actually better if it's curved slightly in, except at the floor. And then curve the second joint and flatten the third joint. You get better friction and pull between hair and the string. This is perfectly fine for lighter sound. This is better if you want a broader singing sound. So let's practice this way, which you're not used to yet, for a while as an exaggeration. Later on, you can let it pop it back out, but let's try this way for a while.